Hey guys, Silica here, and today I'm going to be playing The Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky on the PSP. However, I'm actually paying for an emulator, but still. So I'm just gonna start a new game.
John Cena!
No. And cool, we have a cutscene that probably involves music when I have to play, so I'm just gonna skip it. Okay. Let's just save. And let's go to the Bracer Guild. Holy crap, it's quiet, hang on. Okay, so let's go to Bracer Guild. It's been so long since I've, like, played this. Like, I'm in the middle of SC right now, like, second chapter on, like, second disc, so, like, I'm way too far ahead for this. Do it. have to go plug my laptop in. Okay, so I'm back. So let's see where we have to go. Alright. I only know this stuff. Okay, so, yeah, that's all of that. I'd already read, seen all that, or before, but whatever. Thank you. Okay, let's do it. Gonna go, one five slash trade. What? Are you gonna use a attack one? Okay, so I'm gonna save. Didn't I literally just do that? Yes, I did. Wow. They just told me this and I'd only done. Oh, it wants me to get a couple of yards. Oh, it wants me to slot, right. And it's a different teeth. Okay, well, I think I get a defensive one as well. Problem is, I can't actually use it anymore. Oh, right, yeah, okay, I just need to put one in here. I want to use an attack one, but I want to use this one. Okay. Basically, these things, when you kick on them, you can kick rest, and then all of your MP and HP will go back up to max. Anyway, that's it for this video today. In the next video, we'll actually go do this thing. See ya!